We're here at Bank of America Stadium for this NFC versus AFC matchup between the Cincinnati Bengals and the Carolina Panthers. When you look at this matchup, you've got to talk about the deep threats, the guys that can go long, and two of the best, speediest receivers in the game are going to be on the same field today.
Yeah, it's going to be fun to see how they, both teams, the offenses, how do they get the football to these speedy wide receivers, and no matter what. What you do on the defensive side, you go, well, we're going to take them out of the game, we're going to double team them. Really, how are you going to do that when they're in motion? They're always changing formations. Very tough to do now. You just got to rely on good tackling and try to prevent those short catches and long runs.
They're setting up return. He's brought down at the 25-yard line. Offense lines up here. Now first and 10. D'Angelo Williams. And it's Ray Maoluga who makes the hit.
7-yard gain on the play.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. This is a five-step drop back. That ball is picked off. He's brought to a halt.
Oh, but the defense gets an interception early in the game. Oh, man, will that give them confidence, and it just makes them play more aggressive. So this is a very good start for the defense.
Offense lines up here. Takes it from the strong eye.
You got to keep your offensive line aggressive. So you got to let them run the football so they can hit those defensive linemen. The run didn't pick up many yards, but it still circulates.
Hey, we're going rally.
These DBs rally. Will not back off. They load it up now. Bring out the jumbo formation. Tight end in motion. Second down and 7. Staying on the ground. That tackle was made at the 27-yard line. Third down on the way. We'll run it with him again. He'll try to navigate through the middle of the line. lining up for a 44-yard field goal.
Good.
Well, Jim, that field goal puts them in the lead. It was a nice drive by the offense, and what it does, it just gives you confidence. You did some positive things on the field, and it should carry over for you for the rest of the game.
Bengals ready for action. Always a threat, and he'll start his return now. He's brought down at the 25-yard line. Panthers getting ready now to start their drive. They bring in an extra defensive back. First and 10. Play fake here. And now Cam Newton with the deep throw. Makes the play.
You throw it deep for a lot of reasons. One, you're hoping for the big play, maybe a touchdown. But also you got to think about interference. You can get that a lot of times. But that was a nice throw and catch.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Back to the air here on first down. Six in the books.
The wide receivers, they are turned into stars in the NFL. You know why? Because they can make catches like this. What a great catch.
Count it. And following the extra point, the Panthers lead by four. Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air. He's got a chance to return this one.
What a good job by the kickoff team. The ball's kicked high in the air, and they sprint all the way down there. The blockers can't get set up. Nice tackle. Now they got great field position for the defense.
Bengals are getting set for their next possession. Offense lines up here. First and 10. The quarterback will hand it off. John Beeson brings him down.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
Second and short following the run. Another handoff. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
The NFL is about situations. A good job by the runner knowing where the first down was, gets it there, and he moves those chains.
First down here after the run. The defense thinks it has a read on this play as they move to the left. He'll fire it out to the left. With two hands, he has it.
I think the best thing to say about that play, it's just it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
As a quarterback, what is it when you look at Andy Dalton that you admire so much?
Well, I think the biggest thing is he doesn't panic. He's a clear thinker, and, you know, he keeps that poise. Poise is a wonderful thing in sports, especially when you're talking about playing quarterback in a sport like football where nothing goes right. But he keeps his poise and he gets his team out of a lot of trouble.
And he is tackled at the 44.
Well, it's about deceiving the defense, isn't it? That's how you get a lot done in the NFL. And when you can run and pass, you can deceive them in a lot of ways. Nice job by the offense running that football, picking up another first down and moving the chains.
The defense comes out in the nickel. First down and 10. Looks to his left. Zeroed in on that one.
Good job by the offense getting another first down. You can tell by looking down on the field, the defense, hands on their knees. They are getting tired.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Staying with the passing game on first down. Challenging the defenders to the right side, and that's a gain of 10.
Good job getting the first down by the offense. And look at the defensive players on the sideline cheering here. Teammates on. Keep us on the sideline a little longer. That's what they're hoping for.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. The give. That picks up 7.
Oh, excellent job by the defense there. Good tackling. Keeps them just short of a touchdown. Now can the defense, hey, can they hang in there again?
And he takes it across. It is a touchdown. The Bengals for the point after. Extra point is good. The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. This is a big time return. The Panthers getting set now for their next series.
On the ball, on the ball, on the ball, on the ball.
We'll have one more play before the quarter expires. The defensive line coming together now as they anticipate a run up the middle.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Looking for an open receiver on the right. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
Nice catch by the receiver, but it still doesn't get a first down.
Welcome back. We return to the action with the second quarter. Second down and a long way to go. Looking to the right side and throwing. It's off the mark.
Number 83, the intended receiver. Third down.
Third down now. The quarterback's calling something out. Quick drop back. Scrambling out of the pocket. Trying to work that left side. Ball is batted down.
Really good job that time by the quarterback. Nice. Get out of the pocket. Find some extra time to throw it. But look at the receivers. Well, look at the defenders all over the receivers down the field. There was nowhere to throw it.
They're trying to pick up the first down on fourth down. Forgetting the punt, the quarterback throws to the right. That's a failed conversion, but you might as well look at it like a turnover. It's going back the other way.
Good job by the defense that time. Fourth down, they were ready for everything. Very aggressive, fast. They make the play, and this could change the game around.
Go, go, go.
What a place to start for the offense. There's some shifting around in the backfield. Now first and 10. The quarterback throws the pass. They bring him to the turf.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
Offense now in the red zone. Ben Jarvis Green-Ellis carries the ball, breaks away, and gains about one.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
Coming up, second down. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. That's a pass all the way. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Outside linebackers who can get to the quarterback, they are a rare breed in the NFL because it takes talent, size, speed, everything to do it as a linebacker, and we saw it that time on display.
Trying to work the middle of the field. That's a gain of 8.
Nowadays, it's getting harder and harder to play this tight man-to-man coverage because you're not even allowed to touch these superstar wide receivers.
Chip shot here. The kick is through for 3.
That was a good hold, good kick, 3 points. Good job by the offense.
Bengals ready for action. And he'll start his return. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line.
Number 15.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. Quarters formation here for the defense. And he wants to throw it across the middle. And he is tackled at the 44.
Well, it's man-to-man coverage. Bad job by the defense. The defensive back so slow. No chance of keeping up with the wide receiver.
First down here after the completion. He'll fire it out to the left. The reception, easy, wide open.
Well, when you want to spy the quarterback, that's great. You might stop him from running, but look at the open people down the field. Good throw and catch by the quarterback.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. This play set up by the long gainer. They're going back up top. Getting away from the pressure. Penalty flags on the field. That penalty is, of course, going to be accepted by the defense. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Offense costing themselves there. Second down following the penalty. Ball swatted away.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals. Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Just when you thought they were going to punt, they bring back out the offense to go for it. Intercepted by Reggie Nelson. Not giving up another inch.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football. The results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
It's first down as they head to the line. Handoff, trying to power his way right up the middle.
You've got to keep your offensive lineman aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
This would be second down. It's a throw all the way. A.J. Green with the catch. Tries to ward off a defender with a stiff arm.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
We've hit the 2-minute warning here in the first half. The long gain. Let's see what they do here. Here's the handoff to BJGE. The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. Second down.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside. Not much you can say about that incompletion. The receiver was open. The quarterback just made a bad throw. Good decision, but a terrible throw.
Ready to take advantage of this golden opportunity from the red zone. Gets a handle on that one to knock it away.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
The kick is good.
Well, when you get points, it's never a bad thing. That is for sure. Good job by the field goal kicker that time. Nice job by the offense moving the football down the field.
Bites off the hit. That tackle was made at the 27-yard line. Panthers get ready to start their drive. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. First and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw. No room to complete that one.
You are not going to be an accurate quarterback, of course, when you're under this kind of pressure. Doesn't even have time to set his feet. Another throw offline.
The quarterback's calling something out. The safety near the line of scrimmage. Trying to make something happen. Makes the reception.
Well, a couple things on that play. Of course, it's a nice job by the quarterback getting out of trouble and throwing the football on a run and getting the completion. But how about the defense? Quit being greedy. Stay in your rush lanes and don't let the quarterback get out.
And he hauls it in.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself three more opportunities.
Playing press coverage to the outside. That long gain sets them up here on this play. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Touchdown. This game is tight.
Well, that's a good touchdown by the offense there. And, you know, and what it's done, it's gotten this game closer. Gives them confidence, and confidence is a dangerous thing. We'll see if they can keep moving forward after this.
Inside of the uprights. The Bengals are ready to return the kick. Brandon Tate with a chance to run back this kickoff.
Now there's nothing that time the kick returner could do. Terrible blocking left run. Nobody gets their job done, and that's why they have bad field position.
The Bengals come onto the field now for this next series. No margin for error here with the offense. First and 10. To the ground here. John Beeson able to make that tackle. Getting set as fast as they can. Press coverage all the way. The quarterback stands alone in the backfield. From the gun. Working that left side. That catch will extend the drive.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
Empty backfield for the quarterback. They'll go shotgun here. Looking to scramble. Dalton looking long. Inaccurate with that one. Five wides for the offense. From the gun. And he's forced to the ground.
That's an excellent job by the defense. Just gets quick penetration in there. Hits the quarterback and gets the sack. That clock keeps moving. What a job by the defense in this situation.
So that's going to do it for the first half. Bengals are up here in this one. We're back here now in this one, where the Bengals are leading by two. Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air. He's got a chance to return this one. Spins away from the tackle.
What a job by the kickoff team. The hustle. Everybody's sprinting down the field, and they get rewarded. They give great field position to their defense.
The Bengals come onto the field for their next series. He'll go with the extra tonnage here with the jumbo set. Has some space to work with. He is tackled at the 40-yard line.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, that's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. They hand it off to him again.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
These defensive backs are ready for a battle. And it's now second down and 5 after running it on first down. Right back to him one more time. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
Nothing fancy about that, but it's a good run. Gets a first down. Now the offense has 3 more chances.
Nickel formation here for the defense. First down and 10. Gets it again here.
When you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
Looks like they're in press coverage here. The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a 3rd time. They feed him the ball again.
Well, this team is definitely committed to the run. There's no doubt about it. And when you're committed to the running game, hey, a lot of them are not going to work. That's okay. Stay with it.
These DBs will not back off. The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a 3rd time. Eyeing that left side. Knocked down.
He's such a smart linebacker. That's one of the reasons why he was able to knock that pass down that time. He diagnosed the play. He saw what it was going to be, got himself in position, and he made it happen.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. From the shotgun. Going across the middle. He has the grab.
Nice job that time getting that extra yard and getting that first down. This offense methodically just marching down the field.
The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. Now 1st and 10. They tackle him for a loss. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
Zebra!
Dropping back 3. He's got a wide open alley. Gains 11.
Number 14 on the carry. 11-yard gain on the play.
About to snap it for the 9th play of the drive. Here's the handoff and they'll run it. That is play number 10 on this drive. Back to the ground. Gets the first down.
When you have an offense like this that just keeps getting first downs, not only are they moving in scoring position, but they're giving their defense a lot of rest.
This will be the 11th play of the drive. First and 10. Quarterback tosses it to the outside. In on the stop.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. This will be the offense's 12th play of the drive. Staying on the ground. The tackle is made. Minutes to go, and we'll return after this message and a word from your local station. And welcome back as we're about to get underway here in this one. Play number 13 coming up on this drive. Step drop, sticks to his hands.
If I'm on the defense and the offense is this close to scoring, I'll tell you what I'm doing. I am sending everybody. I am going to gamble that it is a run. If they have the courage to throw it, let it. If they do, of course it'll be a touchdown.
And now on first down, we'll go back to the air.
Zone defense doesn't work in the NFL like it used to. Good job by the quarterback reading that zone and finding the open guy.
This will be the 15th play of the drive. High formation and a handoff. No time to huddle now. The offense looking down the field. The promised land so close by. Going to be a tackle for a loss. Quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Playing press coverage to the outside. Another carry here. Into the end zone for the touchdown. No time to waste. They hurry to the line. Makes the PAT. Time's becoming a factor in this one, where the Bengals are leading by 9. And he begins his return. Brought down at the 29.
Well, that time the kick returner just does an awful job. He doesn't read the blocks. His guys are knocking him down. He goes the wrong way, and that gives him bad field position.
Panthers ready to take over the football. Wide receivers are bunched up. Drop back, shotgun formation. Looking for an open receiver on the right. And he'll step out of bounds.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
Something we've seen from the safety before. Ready to pounce on the snap. Out of the gun. Gets away from the heat. Looking to the right side and throwing.
Here we go.
Here's the safety inching up for this play.
Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. Cam Newton unleashes the long pass. Two defenders there defending. Incomplete.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
Quarters formation here for the defense. The quarterback has his team's attention here.
On the ball, on the ball, on the ball, on the ball. Here we go. Do something.
Third and 10. Running away from the sack. Breaks free. Steps out of bounds. The offense is still on the field right now. Fourth down, and they'll need to pick up two. And here's the throw. Cam Newton throws it down the field. They fail to convert here on fourth down.
The quarterback is going to hate himself tomorrow when he watches this tape, because you only get a chance for big plays in the NFL about three or four times a game. That one just went by.
Bengals getting ready now to start their drive. The quarterback's coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. That's a gain of six.
Nothing like the draw play. Get those defensive ends rushing up the field to hit the quarterback. Boom, you hand the football off. Big running lanes. That's why it works so well.
And now they'll try over again on second down. Takes the snap from the shotgun. Andy Dalton down the field. Clutch catch. He's in the end zone. Touchdown.
It's commonplace now. It's hard to even say the word great for a catch by the wide receiver. We see so many of them. But this one, that is a great catch.
Lining up now for the two. Looking across the middle. And so they convert it here on the two-point try. Bengals ready for action. He's got a chance to return this one. He's brought down at the 30-yard line. The Panthers are getting set for their next possession. First down here. The formation here, shotgun. He's scrambling now. He's got some daylight. The pigskin's on the ground. Good piece of tackling.
That was just a terrible job by the offensive player that time. Protect the football. No excuse for letting it fumbling the football in a situation like that.
Hey, we're going to rally. Rally.
Really good field position here to start this drive. Quarterback drops back. Play action. The quarterback throws to the right. Just had to avoid the sack. Incomplete.
Nice job that time by the defense. Pressure on the quarterback. He does not have time to find an open guy, and it results in an incompletion.
Well, offense lines up here. Second and 10. Here's the give to Ben Jarvis, Green Ellis. The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Third and 6. Looking for a receiver. Ball's picked off.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
They come to the line of scrimmage, first down. Out of the shotgun formation. He'll throw it over the middle. On the spot.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
This will probably be the last play before the 2-minute warning here in the final quarter. That catch, good for a first down.
These first downs add up. It's like body punches in a fight. You keep hitting guys to the body, they get tired, they give up. That's what's happening to this defense right now.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Snap back to the quarterback, out of the gun. He makes the catch.
Jim, the coaches tell us the same thing every week about defenses. Can we hold them to field goal tries and not give up the touchdowns? Here we are, they got more than a 7-point lead. Can you hold them to a field goal try? Well, we'll find out.
First and 10. Running for his life. The quarterback throws the pass.
It's not all about speed at the quarterback position, running away from trouble. You're able to take a couple steps up, a couple steps sideways, get that extra time, avoid the sack, and still throw the football.
Failing to complete that one. So, second down here. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. The throw to the left. Panthers in for the score.
Nice throw by the quarterback that time. Put it right on the money. Not a big window. It doesn't matter to him today. Great control of the football. Put it right in there for the touchdown.
Bypass the point after and try to pick up the 2-point conversion. 3-step drop, throwing now to his left. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. And it looks like the receiving team has recovered. The Bengals getting set now for their next series. First down and 10. Stands in the pocket. Makes the catch in the open field.
That was a nice job by the offense. It just puts him in a better position. Nice little throw and catch.
The jumbo set on the field.
Go run it. Here's the handoff. The tackle's going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
That's an excellent job. Just getting enough yardage to get the first down, move those chains, and keep this offense going.
Safety up in the box here. Steps back to throw.
Well, you want to put all the pressure on the quarterback to make really good throws down the field. Play tight man-to-man coverage. It takes perfect throws to get completions. Not there that time.
The safety is up in the box right now. Second down and 10. Ben Jarvis, Green Ellis will run with it. That's a timeout by the D. Offense lines up here. Third down and 10.
Trying to work the middle of the field. Interception. He's in the clear.
Touchdown and drawing close.
What a catch. What an interception. And not only that, take it all the way back for a touchdown. You talk about deflating for an offense. Oh, shoot, that gets close to making them quit.
You knew this was going to happen. There's the red flag, and the coach disagrees with the call on the field. We're inside of 2 minutes, and that's going to be a challenge from upstairs from the booth.
The Panthers for the extra point.
And the extra point is good.
The Bengals are ready to return the kick. Well, the smart play here is just to squib this one and avoid the big return.
Hey, the offense has a chance to do something with this drive. They feed the running back. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage.
34 gets the call on the run. Loss of two.
Come on, do some.
Just about a minute left. It would take a miracle to pull this one out.
Tosses it to the running back. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
Time for the no-huddle offense.
Come on now.
They load up one side with a whole flock of receivers.
Third down and 13. He's looking to the right here on this throw. That'll stop the play right there. That'll stop the clock with that timeout.
They're going no huddle. Should be what we call a gimme. and the kick is good.
The points on the board may, in fact, seal this victory.
Oh, I think it did seal the victory, Jim. What a day for this football team. What a day by the offense. Every time they had the opportunity, they came through. They got it done. Man, you feel good after games like this.
I can only imagine how powerless the